Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the most anticipated day of CAD, that is Student of the Month. So before, let's just get straight to it. And for this month, our Student of the Month is Christopher. Give us a huge round of applause for Christopher. And we'd like Christopher to please come and say a few words. And please come.
Hi, good morning, everyone. It was a great experience being over here in CAD. Means I was totally new to this field. I used to think that I can't do this. Our trainers have helped me a lot. That's the Mr. Vijayalaxmi and all the trainers. Then, because of Student of the Month, I got motivated because I used to think that I should get this from the very start, first day. This is my HVAC. This is my mechanical piping. These are my drainage. Pan so all the blues are visible in a single plan. Like drainage, mechanical piping, HPs, and cable trays. So this is my tagging. I've given some taggings over here of the cable tray information. Piping tagging view. This is my HVAC tagging view. So this is my color fill legend view. You can see different colors for different services. This is my sectional view, you can see everything over here. So this was my schedule, which was means schedule was small, so I have given this view over here so it looks tidy. The information is given, the cost, cap cost was random, accounts were exact counts over here. I've just added this random cost so I get the total cost over here.
All his assignments on time, and he also
He used to be like punctual and everything. He used to make sure that he doesn't take any absenteeism so that at least he can get nominated for student of the month. And nothing else. Yeah. Thank you, Vijay. Just to end this day on a positive note, just a short story to narrate. There was this king who had employed this woodcutter, very efficient woodcutter, and he would cut about 10 to 20 trees in a day. As weeks went by, okay, this woodcutter, from 20, he could cut only say about 15 trees, after that just 10, and after a few days, just 5. So the king got worried and he just came and asked that, you know, is everything okay? I mean, why are you like, you know, why is the efficiency going down? So the woodcutter said, I don't know, maybe I'm growing old, I don't have stamina anymore. The king just looked at him and he just asked him that, have you checked your axe? When was the last time that you checked the blade of the axe? And that's when he realized that it's not him, but it's that axe, which was the reason he couldn't cut the trees. The thing at the edge is, the trainers here are like the king, who find that quality in that student, which will lead them to the path of success. The only thing that's required by the students, by our students, is just that hard work. So our trainer knows which skill to carve and, you know, to polish so that we take you to the path of success. Thank you.